All right, we're going to cut the BS. This is UIC Radio Blazing 24/7. This is your host, Blackula, and I'm about to take a bite out of all of it. Now, Jordan, did you put your music on this, baby?
No, you can check your DM.
You DM me?
It goes down in the DM.
So through SoundCloud?
Yeah.
All right, let's bust it out. All right.
Well, actually, Facebook.
Same-ish, my man. All right. Dan, you're up first, man. Tell me, what is the plan? Where did you start your music? Plug this in right now. You got like a minute and a half. And just say, what do you use, what you doing, what you working with, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
It's going to be the one we just did, right?
Well, all of it.
Okay.
No, I like tell me, oh. what you doing, what you running, what you moving, bro?
Ableton.
Ah!
It's entirely in Ableton.
What version?
I think 9 point something. I know they have a 9 point something else, but I haven't bothered keeping up with that because, yeah, it's so much time.
You know what? That's okie dokie, artichokey, and your music. What type of music is it?
Drum and bass, ambient, experimental, atmospheric is probably the best way to put it.
You put it under what exactly in here?
The Color Army.
The Color Army?
Yep.
Okay, and these are all yours, right?
Correct.
All right, okay, so Justin, you DM'd me, you said, right, for the beats? Okay, cool. This is Daydream by Color Army, is that correct?
Yes, it is.
No feedback till the end, guys. Chordal. What does chordal mean? This is a legit question. This is like serious shit.
Chords.
Stacking chords?
Okay.
Yeah. If this is a 10-minute long song, I'd be very upset with you.
No, that's like 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
Okay, cool.
I made sure to get through it just so I know that you were going to...
I don't know why I assumed it was really long or something. I just wanna freestyle, but I ain't got no style. So I'm just gonna sit here alone. Watch me go, watch me blow up. Like a star go up. Da 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 da. Yours is Earl? Say that.
I'm
sorry, I didn't mean to...
I was not expecting that.
Also, I also, was that it?
That's it.
All right.
See, it's under 10 minutes.
Under 10 minutes. Thank you. Up next is a Patterns track, and what we're playing as always?
Gang.
That was a pretty cool beat. And next is a DJ Kraken. Is that the name?
Yeah,
all right, we're about to just turn up one time with Save That Money, the remix.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Sorry to end that. Censorship. My bad. I should have told you that. But you know what? Who cares? Because everything is terrible. All right. That was.
Let me get a download of that.
That was
really.
That was intense.
All right.
That was a little too much for me, to be honest. But you know what? What's next? Dream Shield?
No, do the other one.
Brush air.
That
song was cool.
I'm awake now. I love that song.
Swears in this song too.
Yeah. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah. A song like this is nothing but straight swear words. I wanted to do that.
His works has been declared the best music, electronic music. Like,
it's the most experimental, but still like.
It's the best.
It's very well produced. Honestly.
It's amazing. Kanye West sampled them.
The sample wasn't even electronic music.
But it was. But he wrote the piece too. So he's able to write beautiful melodic pieces.
We also did a big album with purely ambient stuff too, which I barely listened to.
And then he does like the schizophrenic drum pattern.
Exactly.
Like, but like this, but like on like bass track. You don't inject crack like this, but with bass track you do.
Well, Matt, what, you smoke it?
I've never experimented myself, but
you're gonna come.
At least you're not changing your name every 5 minutes. Here we go, UIC Radio, please.
That's fire, man.
Is that your new name?
Yeah.
Shots fired.
Shots fired. That actually sounds like a pretty cool producer.
Shots fired. And the prayer was hit.
What's next, DJ Kraken?
Give me some energy.
Some energy? All right, I got you, dog. I'm going to get you some of that. Does this have swears?
It's no vocals.
I'm watching.
It's a dirty, dirty horn.
Oh, am I going to censor the horns? That's just Blackula taking a bite. That's just whatever, you know.
Like for like a good 30 seconds, and yeah. I just kind of just.
Thank you. That was dope. Up next is what you playing for us, dog?
Last one
is Dream Chill.
Yeah, that's it.
Tee up.
Dream Chill. I don't even remember how to rap my songs. Like literally, I can't even find half the music on my computer because I keep changing the name. I don't remember what I called this song. I can't find it.
No, seriously, let's start labeling because I can't.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I started doing that. I was considering like these fragments of what I want to be like. I'm just kind of afraid of like, you know, looking things up. No, I didn't use a keyboard. I actually just like created whatever program I was using at the time, just like random chords and just arranged them in a way that seemed to work. So I just kept playing around with them until I found something that worked. So, and my grasp on music theory is not the best. And the
okay,
music.
So you kind of just like ad lib it. You don't like match chords or like.
Yeah, because honestly,
pattern
with that, in that regard.
Pattern K?
Yeah, I still need.
All right. We're about to jump into Pattern K. Don't worry about it, man. Everyone needs to improve in every aspect of their lives. USC Radio, turn up or turn around. Blah, 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 blah.
This guy is like low key John Shannon. What's up?
Yeah,
like, you said you're like, you don't even realize he's doing it.
Yeah.
Well, simple. You throw it all in. You're like, all over the room.
What?
How am I doing all dirty?
Crunch time. And before, these have taken 3 hours. Yeah, this shit is
Shade. I was really just I was hoping it'd be like a 4-hour long song, you know. That's all I wanted. Latex. Latex. All right, latex.
That's gonna be loud, so.
Thank you for the warning.
Thank you.
Sensory overload.
There's like seven different moods in one song. I didn't know I was supposed to be.
How do I feel? How am I supposed to feel? Oh, wait.
I'm happy. Oh, I mean,
I'm happy. I'm sad. I'm chill. I want to rap.
It's like you put them in perfect order. Actually, it's like ascending energy.
Actually, you could have rearranged, like, was it the seventh? Well, I know.
Hey, who's giving feedback?
Seven, five,
let me take the aux score from you real quick. Yes. Thank you. You're all ridiculously talented to the point where I just like wanna like almost give up.
You wanna jazz? Frankly.
You should.
You should.
Okay, you gotta excuse the wonkiness and weirdness of the original beat. I'm just gonna play it for reference, y'all.
I found it.
Shameless plug.
Oh yeah.
And blah, blah, blah. About that. Shout out to my buddy Clay. I don't see second grade.
I can't even see him, so I'll be honest with you, he exists. What's that whole argument? You can't see him, but it might still hide. I don't know.
Hey, Clay, he like, fell over.
You don't see it.
Can you fall over real quick? Hook it up. Hook it up one time.
Like, I see, you know, like, fireworks.
I
all going off at
once. I think we actually have some infusion.
Most people do.
Congratulations.
Oh, shit.
You're the millionth.
Oh. Throwing shade back.
Yeah.
12th place. No, I didn't even place. That's not placing. You don't place like this. Because you got hit by a mushroom or something.
I don't know. Lost in translation.
No, it's not over. I'm sorry, y'all.
Do we have to, like,
nah, it gets really, like, conspiratard, actually.
Preston and Preston.
See, I thought you took the monitor.
Send them a ton of pure cocaine worth hundreds of millions of dollars. Through the transportation of illegal narcotics such as cocaine. And the federal government had protected some drug dealers. What revealed that the government itself may have.
I pop the speaker.
Were you mad or the government censoring
it? No, he's on to us.
But your position, a sniper might be able to take you out the window, you know? He might be over that academic
level. We understand what you're saying. A ton of cocaine smuggled into the United States door.
There's slots.
Why did that occur? That's exactly what appears to have happened.
Y'all heard it here first. Your government runs drugs.
That's the thing that pissed me off. It appears that it happened that way. No, it did. No.
That was a refresh off Folktronica. Yeah, that's a weird-ass song. I'm sorry, y'all. I get these visions from me from, like, celestial beings. It's really
so
weird.
That was really just an alien transmission.
Oh, yeah. It's like, I'm trying to help you out.
They sound remarkably like humans, just with slightly different tones.
Yeah, you know, put effect on it.
Close Encounters. That's what it reminded me of.
Are you performing it, you said?
Yeah. In hindsight, exactly. I probably should have actually recorded it, but I'll just...
Just do it, man. Extra points for performing, man.
What?
Okay.
What? You do that?
I didn't want to know what else to do, and I'm like, screw it.
I'm excited.
Bust it, dog.
Yeah. This is the first time I've actually used this thing, like, live in a live setting, so. Wait a minute. It'd be helpful if I did this, or I actually know what I'm doing here.
You good?
Nobody knew.
Exactly. Oh, wait, wrong section. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Ha ha!
All
right. Thank you.
That
yes.
was, yeah,
and
man.
And Opus number 7.
Opus number 7.
Oh, yes.
You are hysterical. I'm about to load up Earl. Is that the title of this one?
Earl.
Excuse me. I'm an idiot. There's an I in there.
Earl.
I'm like.
IRL.
And in real life.
It doesn't matter. Are there swears in this one?
Yeah. Come on.
You want to, like, take the wheel real quick? I'm just going to do this.
That's so funny. I'm the only one who has this song. Yeah.
That's really cool, dude. Like,
is this on your SoundCloud?
Yeah.
What's your SoundCloud name?
Pattern.
Plug.
Pattern.
P.
Beat
yeah,
battle stuff.
P A D
pattern.
All right.
P-A-D.
1 second.
Okay. Okay. That noise. I have no clue where that noise is originally from. But have any of you heard of that?
Ricky Smiley Morning Show in Chicago. It's
next up,
right?
DJ Kraken.
Yeah. Go
ahead. I know you said you did. Have any of you seen that new show on Comedy Central called Moonbeam City? They use that. And I was trying to figure out where the hell is that supposed to be.
Okay, the four judges, please go out and talk amongst yourselves.
Can you explain us in the audience the criteria?
Okay, yes.
Once
okay,
again?
So again, there's three categories: best song, period, like best single song. Then there's best producer, like the winner, like the best who has overall, we say is the best who won. And the third is the best remix. All right.
Wait, okay. All right. Can you recite the producers' names for
yes,
us?
Yes, absolutely.
Again?
Color Army.
Yep.
And then Pattern. And then DJ Kraken.
DJ Kraken,
alright. Okay.
Like he's cracking it down.
Oh, yeah.
But you said you're not on SoundCloud yet, right?
Not yet.
Not as DJ Kraken, correct?
Ding! Oh, I want to play
with it. Ding! Oh, Golly G!
Sometimes I'm like a cat. I just want to play with it.
Come on in. How's it going, man? I haven't seen you in like forever. You're rocking the dad swag today. You definitely look like your dad.
No, that stuff is seriously comfortable. I sometimes do that on weekends, and holy crap, it's like, this is so nice.
The dad swag, man. Like I don't know.
9 hours
say.
Of work, man. What do you expect?
Nothing actually. Yeah. What street you got on right there, bro?
North Coast.
Did you go this year?
Yeah.
How was it?
It was all right.
Who'd you see?
I don't remember.
Wow.
It's either a good thing or a bad thing.
You're definitely grown out dad mode right now. Like, you know what my grandpa said to me? I don't care what you do, JD, you'll never smoke more weed than me. And I said, bet. I said, put that on paper. Let's bet this.
Rick?
What? Yeah, Grandpa Rick. This good old Grandpa Rick. Good old crazy Grandpa Rick. Hey, Clay, I'm going to interview you. Cause I don't know what else to talk about. Because Thanksgiving. How was Thanksgiving, bro?
It was cool. We went to my grandma's.
How was it?
I made mashed potatoes.
You made mashed potatoes?
Awful.
Oh, what did you do wrong? Did you not mash them?
Salt.
Yeah. But it's oddly fun for some reason. It's just mashed potatoes, but when you make it like from scratch, it's like, holy crap, that was enjoyable. That was like.
Except when they taste like. I hope you feel ashamed of yourself.
I don't.
Okay. What do you guys talk about at Thanksgiving? What did you guys talk about on Thanksgiving? Or did you all sit awkwardly and eat? Or how does it work out?
Memories, you know, family getting together, things to be thankful
for. Or what are you thankful for? Can you say me?
You want me to say you?
Yeah, say me.
Your real name or what you go by?
The government name's okay.
Okay. I'm thankful for Joaquin.
You know, you can say Blackula too while you're at it. That's fine.
That's what I'm supposed to be saying, right? I'm always conscious about, like, is that appropriate to say?
Oh, Blackula's okay, yeah. Yeah, it's fine, yeah.
We live in a day and age where, you know.
You can say whatever you want without fears of pissing people off.
See, that's the weird thing. Like, I grew up in the type of household where you always have to be careful with what you said because, you're going to get in trouble for it. So I was always like, I want to say this word, and I honestly have no clue if this is appropriate in this context. So I'm going to say it. And
well, sometimes it takes a little bit of knowledge of what you can and can't say.
Exactly.
You know, truly. Yeah. Like, me growing up, I'm secretly Hispanic, even though I've been called aggressively white. But Clay's like, yeah, I know. Clay's like, yeah.
Aggressively white. There's a term I haven't heard before.
Yeah, like ridiculously white. Hey, Rob. And so then there I was, right? And then I grew up around a multi-diverse household. Like, you know. Hello, Mexicans, hello, Puerto Ricans, they marry into black families. So I grew up hearing all the racial epithets just daily.
Usually don't come very, they come in big numbers.
Right, of course.
Yes.
But see, you know, imagine me with the light skin saying these things, like,
oh, yeah,
it doesn't work that way.
Like
it doesn't work. Yeah. And, but wait, I'm like, my step-uncle is like, okay.
I'm still like, going to beat you up for that.
Yeah, like, yeah. It doesn't matter. Like, so you didn't really talk about anything important during things, you know what we talked about?
I want to.
Actually, probably not. It's too real. It's what you would think. All the real shit and all the real ish in Chicago. And then everyone's like asking me about it. Like I'm just the only guy who's ever thought about it in the world. And
the lizards run the government.
Oh, the lizards run the government, dude. The reptilians.
I'm pretty sure it's crab people. But
no, they're fighting.
I find the crab people to be competent leaders. I'm just saying, you know.
Right now, there's a crab person with really weird hair that wants to like build a wall or something.
Dude, it's like we should just make Donald Trump emperor of the world. Like, wouldn't that just make the most sense? Like, just give him what he wants.
Well, what I think needs to happen is we need to replace our system of elections with a system of fights to the death. You get rid of all the wishy-washy candidates in terms of ones who are.
I'd watch if it was on Twitch. Yeah.
Now you do have to compensate if you have like a young
you
guy.
Reach the verdict.
You know,
oh,
there's
wow.
a verdict.
Oh, already?
Oh crap. Everyone rise.
You're thrown under the bus. I'm sorry.
Everyone rise for the honorable judge.
All right, y'all, this is you guys.
Blackula wins.
Well, thank you. I totally deserve it.
It's a landslide. Real life. All right,
this is Escott Funk Gerald in the seat.
So we had a team of deliberators and
first, can y'all introduce yourselves real quick?
Yeah, like, so
please go by. What you doing? What your craft is?
Gerald, I do radio here before this guy. I'm judging today, and JXL's in the house as well.
I'm JXL. I'm a recording artist. I rap.
This is Darius Timonello. I'm actually going to pharmacy next year, so I'm
You got the hookup?
I've got the hookup.
Well, what do you play, though?
I play trombone and piano. Piano since I was 4, trombone since middle school, and I'm in all the ensembles at UIC here.
And what org?
I'm in ASB and Kappa Kappa Psi, so rep.
Shameless plug.
Timothy Ochoa. I'm a music business major, play saxophone and bass clarinet, and I do a lot of band. Yeah.
She does the stuff.
All right, so our wonderful team has decided that the best song goes to Pattern.
Oh, nice.
Which means that the best producer must go to
DJ Kraken.
I just felt like, yeah, it was like strongest all around.
All three songs are solid, yeah.
Yeah. And then best sample. Gotta be Color Army.
Oh! There we go! One more time.
Air horn.
Let me grab the auxiliary cord from you.
Oh, wait.
Auxiliary?
You gotta plug it in?
Louder! I still have Internet Explorer.
Take a very makeshift here at USC Radio.
It's a phone case.
Wait, I can make it happen. Sorry, guys.
Don't break your phone.
I don't know how to do it.
Turn it up to 11.
Turn it up to 12.
Turn it up to 12.
Put it in.
Plug it in.
Is the volume up on the phone?
Jeez,
there's so many variables.
This one?
You put it in the headphone slot.
Oh! I'm so stupid.
Everyone listening is like, what the hell is going on?
I'm around like fumbling around.
So the winner, best song was Pattern.
Pattern.
Overall Pattern. Best producer.
Kraken.
And then
Kraken.
Yes.
Live performance.
What was the remix? I lost track. I honestly lost track.
Used, like, way more samples than it.
You honestly killed that song. Was actually probably designed for you, low key.
Seriously. Yeah, like, that song is ambient as AF.
And I was listening to, like, some of the samples in the first 5 minutes. I'm like, what the hell am I supposed to do with this?
The fly fart really put me for a loop.
Which one?
The fly fart.
The fly part.
Yeah. The last one I thought was trophy. Well, that was the Bill Clinton.
Oh, man. I just went.
All right. This is UIC Radio. This is your host, Blackula, from the Wardens of the Midwest, your Playboy wizards that can change reality at will. You know what we do. And this is our fourth beat battle, the last one of the season. Catch us next season for more rambunctious offerings. We're going to have bears on. Balls, circus balls, dancing, and it's going to be just a whole wild thing. There's going to be a water slide, except it's going to be vodka, actually, and it's going to be,
that sounds like it might
burn. Oh, it's going to hurt.
The loser has to do the vodka water slide.
All the way in.
There we go.
But for sure. All right, everyone, catch us next week. I think we're doing a little something. I want to thank everyone who came in, and thank you for dealing with everything that happens, and you know what? Shouts out to everyone ever who came in today. Because you're all magic. And next time on UIC Radio, we discuss the reptilian overlords and their plan to take over the world. UIC Radio, out.
Stay tuned again.
JXL.
All right, y'all.
Seriously, I want like all three of your guys' information. You guys are the shit. It took all the composure in me not to rap over all your music.
You tell me about it.
Successfully rap.